Jennifer.
Hi, Mickey.
Hello. Morning, Daddy. Everything neat and pretty? We only have, 5 minutes till the park opens. Oh, this is gonna be a thrill day.
Tying the shoes is a great way to start the day.
Donald, you're not.
Oh, boy. Thanks, Dots.
Perfect. Ooh, do try to stay neat and tidy for our guests today.
Come on, Minnie. It's time to greet everyone.
Let's go.
Good morning, and welcome to Disneyland. All of us here at the happiest place on Earth are glad to have you as our guests on this special day. We hope you enjoy your day at Disneyland.
Oh, hiya, kids.
Hello.
Welcome to a tropical hideaway, you lucky people, you. If we weren't in the show starting right away, we'd be in the audience too.
Hey, 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 hey,
aboard the world famous Jungle Cruise, folks. And remember, please try not to pet the animals.
Nice chopper, but he sure uses a breath, man.
Out to the left there is an ancient Cambodian shrine.
Built by ancient Cambodian shriners, I'll bet.
Look at that, a Bengal tiger. You know, that cat can jump over 20 feet.
Of course, we're less than 20 feet away. He'll just jump right over us then. Oh, sorry.
Now, folks, we're now entering the sacred bathing pool of the elephants. Now, it's okay to take pictures. They've all got their trunks on. Boy, I hope they can get that Jeep started.
Oh, looks to me like they got it to turn over all right.
Now, up ahead, the beautiful Schweitzer Falls, named after that noted explorer, Dr. Albert Falls. Look, the enormous ears and huge tusks tell me this is an African bull elephant, second most feared animal in the entire jungle.
Whoa!
And over here, that's the most feared animal in the jungle, his mother-in-law.
Oh, hey, look!
Wow, I see that Pride Alliance has made a kill today.
Wonder why they didn't just call out for a pizza. Gosh, it looks like a native uprising. Wow, hippopotamus.
Watch it, folks. Looks like one of them is going to rush the boat. Take that. And that. I have a headache tomorrow. And speaking of headaches, now we're entering headhunter country.
Gorge. Guess they use that canoe to scout ahead.
Uh-oh. I got a bad feeling about this floor show.
No, I was afraid of this. They're attacking.
Whoa! Full speed ahead, Skipper! Those things look sharp!
Oh! Trouble!
Oh! Ow!
Now, I have a special treat for you today. Something you've never seen before. Are you ready? There it is, the backside of water.
Good thing my clothes are washing where.
And now the most dangerous part of our journey. That's right, the return to civilization.
A blooming clothes nest, it is. Oh, I'm gonna find the captain. Captain Hook! You up here, Captain? Oh, yeah. Captain Hook! Oh, it'll be my heart for sure. Well, Pirates of the Caribbean. And there's the captain himself. Captain! Hold on, Captain! I'm coming!
Alas, there's me! I've been waiting! They're ready to set sail! Step lively! But it's the plank you'll be walking. Wild man helms me.
Whatever you say, Captain.
Ready to cast off, missy? Lost treasures lie ahead. Hoist the mizzen and full speed ahead!
This might be a perilous journey. Some say it's haunted.
Mark well my words, mateys. Dead men tell no tales.
I don't like the looks of this, Captain.
By me hook, the treasure's me. Gold, silver, rubies. I knew we'd find it.
Aye, Captain. Oh, dear, oh, dear. Looks like a battle ahead.
Stand by.
Blast it, Smee. You're not bothered by a mere cannonball.
Only the big ones, Captain.
Dark!
Another broadside and it goes down with the gun.
That was a big one.
I almost got the old captain that time, Smee.
Oh, it looks like things aren't going too well for the mayor.
Don't tell him, Carlos.
Oh, what fun they're having. Reminds me of me.
What be I offered for this winsome wench? Stout-hearted and corn-fed she be. Shift your cargo, dearie. Show him your larboard side.
Hey, be a daughter by the pound.
Hold on, rum.
We want the redhead.
She's taking a fancy to me.
Nonsense. Tis I she's fixed her gaze upon.
If you, mateys. Say, have you set your eyes on a bewitching maiden in your travels?
Yo ho, yo ho, yo ho,
ah, yes. Splendid job of pillage and plunder.
Marauded and embezzled and even hijacked. Drink up, the heart is your home. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. Rekindle and char, inflame and ignite, drink up.
Dead ahead, Mr. Smee. Those Bill's rats are trying to escape.
Here, give us the keys, you scree little beast. Here, doggy. Here, doggy. Smee, nice doggy.
I say, grab his ears.
Fire in again, Captain.
Get a hold of yourself, Smee.
That mate couldn't hit a duck.
It's getting dangerous, Smee. We best set for home.
We want the treasure, Captain.
Another time, Smee.
Try this one on. Oh, my, that's pretty.
Morgan speaking. I'd like to welcome you aboard the Mark Twain, Queen of the Riverboats. Along the way, I'll be pointing out some interesting sights. So relax and enjoy the trip. He's having a housewarming party. We're coming back into civilization now. Hope you've enjoyed your journey down the rivers of America. Thanks for joining us aboard the Mark Twain. We're glad you rode along.
My, oh, my, oh, what a wonderful day. Welcoming back to the aircraft today. We always knew that he'd get away. He's had enough of moving on now. It's where he's born and bred in the briar patch. It's where he's at.
About going fishing and still on the shore.
Grab your camping gear and meet us right here. Got all kinds of fun in store.
It's time for a vacation, for some rest and relaxation.
Forget your cares and join us bears in the great outdoors. Ain't nothing like the great outdoors to ease your soul. Ain't nothing like the great outdoors to keep you from growing old.
If your mind's been hazy and you're feeling lazy and you're down on all fours,
then join us bears and suck up some air in the great outdoors.
Nice relaxing train ride. Wonder why they call it Thunder Mouth? That wasn't so bad. I could even do it again. Uh-oh, looks like I'm gonna. Gee, mighty big hill. This is fast. That was great. Hey, I made it back. Safe and sound.
Well, as I was walking down the road, met Miss Possum and I met Mr. Toad. Every time that toad would sing, Possum would dance, pigeon wings, turkey in the straw, ha, ha, ha. Turkey in the hay, hey, hey, hey. Get him up, hit him up.
Sure I'm hungry.
Twist him up a tune called Turkey in the Straw. Turkey in the straw, ha, ha, ha. Turkey in the hay, hey, hey, hey. Get him up, hit him up anyway. Hit him up a tune called Turkey in the Straw.
Gotcha.
Wahoo!
Fireball,
the track, coming down the track with a smoky stack. Hear him puffing, coming round the hill. Casey's here to thrill every Jack and Jill. Every time this funny little whistle sounds, everybody hurries to the circus grounds. Time for lemonade and Cracker Jack. Casey Jr.'s back, Casey Jr.'s back.
Thank you. Gosh, this is swell. Nothing like home sweet home.
You got on.
Introduces the perfect getaway vacation with exclusive tour packages to Hoth, only from Star Tours. Watch for details.
Welcome aboard. This is Captain Rex from the cockpit. I know this is probably your first flight, and it's, mine too. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. Uh-oh, wrong way. Brakes! Brakes! Where are the brakes?
Hey! Hey! electrical parade.
Is that my good side? Creepy creeps with eerie eyes.
Start to shrink and arm on nice.
Ring, ring, ghosts come out to socialize.
Going, going.
Uh-oh, we're not alone. Yeah, look. Nice, hitchhiking ghost.
Get out of here, follow me.
Yeah, fine idea.
Have big imaginations.
Not just a minute, Mickey Mouse. You have a big imagination too, you know.
Oh, yeah? Gosh, guess I do, huh? Well, Pop, time to get ready for the next big show.
Oh, this is so exciting.
You're gonna love it, Minnie.
Now prepare yourselves for a journey through Mickey's imagination as Disneyland presents Fantasmic.
Imagination. Dream a fantastic dream. Use your imagination.
Thank you.
this time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly.
What would I give if I could live out of these walls?
In your imagination.
What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand?
No!
A magic spell in the black of night. With a scream of fright. Now I'll turn that little mouse's dream into a nightmare phantasmic.
You have the power to
control his mind.
Oh, yes! How exciting! Let's do it!
Now you will deal with me and all the powers of my imagination.
ladies and gentlemen, this concludes another magical day at the happiest place on earth. It was Walt Disney's vision to create a place where dreams, imagination, and happiness would come together for kids and adults alike. We hope your day at Disneyland has brought you and your family joy and inspiration.
What a wonderful day this has been at Disneyland. Well, we'll see everybody again real soon.